Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get LinkedIn Premium for free. For this, you have to go to your LinkedIn Premium, your LinkedIn account with one of your browsers. I'm using Chrome today. So go to this Me button, and from here you can see there is an option of Try Premium for Free, which is directly given here. If you can't find this option here, you can go to Settings and Privacy and find this option there. So I'm directly clicking here on Try Premium for Free. And here I would choose my preferable options. You can click any of them. And from here, you can click on Explore All Plans. And here you can see there are four options from which you can choose any of them. So I'm choosing Career. Well, it will give me a free trial for 1 month. So I'll click on Start My Free Month. And, I will click on Monthly. And it will cost me today 0.00 BDT, and after 1 month it will charge me 2549 taka. And here you have to go, you have to give your first and last name, credit or debit card number, their expiration date, security code, country, postal code, and VAT if you want to, and then click on Review Order. And with this procedure, you can get your premium account on LinkedIn. So this is how you can get LinkedIn Premium for free. So hope this video helped you. If it did, then please like, comment, and share this video, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get more exciting videos like this. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye bye.
This video is sponsored by Xerosoft. Xerosoft offers graphics design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xerosoft today. For more details, check the description box.